your type of hair, you gotta do yours in sections.
Yes.
Mm-hmm. Because it's so thick that you can't get all in one go. So you gotta, you need like a shampoo brush. Look what I'm using.
Yeah, I had one, and I just recently moved. Mm-hmm. I just moved yesterday. So.
Oh, where you from?
I'm from New York.
Okay, but, yeah, I hear that.
Yeah, so I couldn't find anything, you know, because I haven't unpacked everything yet. So.
Right, yeah. You know, Amazon's going to be your best friend.
Yes, yeah.
Amazon is going to be your dearest friend. You're going to find everything you need, Mary.
Yeah, so that really helps. But when I'm just using my hands, I know I miss so many
things. Right. Yeah. Because the hair is easy to get. It's just the scalp. So you kind of have to, like, go in sections and just use your brush so you don't tire yourself using your hands.
And I get so tired.
Yeah, the brush is your thing. It helps me a lot when I do these shampoos.
Yeah, because you do them for every service, right?
Yeah. Okay. So I always make sure I have my shampoo brush in hand. Because your fingers can't necessarily clean the scalp like that. You gotta get something, you know, that can kind of break it down.
And this one you're using feels good.
Yeah, this is, well, they should be silicone based.
Okay.
You don't want no hard ass brush on your scalp, honey. That is not the way. We ain't trying to have nails. Mm-hmm. We do not use nails to clean our scalp. That is irritating. That literally breaks the skin.
Yeah, I do not
use your steel nail. If somebody using their nails to clean your scalp, I'm gonna stop.
Yeah, my regular hairdresser, she does not. She uses a brush like yours.
Yeah. Somebody talking about, we need you in New York City. I'm like, they ain't got nobody out there. Oh, what's going on? They ain't got nobody to know damn the Fox Club.
Oh my god, there's so many.
I'm like, y'all, it's so natural hair city. What is going on?
There's a lot.
I guess I'm like, this is a particular one. I don't
They're
know.
They're not doing all this hair washing that you're doing though.
No. What do they do?
Oh,
do
no,
they
you wash it? Come wash for
but
now.
Are they licensed though? Because I know braiders probably can't. You know what I mean? Some braiders, if you're a braider, you can't. You're not supposed to wash hair.
Oh, is that what it is?
Yeah, you have to have a license to wash hair. So if you see a braider, it's not that she don't want to. I'm sure she probably would rather wash her hair, but maybe not, because some people don't know how to do it anyway. But they're not supposed to wash hair. I don't know how it is in New York, but you can't do that here.
Okay.
So so don't fault them, because they could get fined for that.
Well, I do know the one girl who did she didn't do my locks. I got like these twists one time. Mm-hmm. She does hair, like she does silk press, all of that.
Oh, but she has a license?
And she has a license, but she has a shop and refuses to wash hair.
Oh yeah, that's a part of the survey. You can report them too.
And
can report it, because some people actually been finding out that they can. Mm-hmm. Because that's one of the first things we learn in cosmetology school is how to properly wash hair.
Yeah.
Now, they don't teach you how to properly wash our texture
right,
of hair,
right, uh-huh.
You know, that's a whole class in itself.
Uh-huh.
I had to learn that over the years, you know. But you're supposed to wash clients' hair.
Oh, that's just a thing out there. Like, even, I've even seen some hairdressers that it's not even a natural hairstylist. They're doing, like, you know, like, just flat iron. And they'd be like, come with your hair washed and blown out.
Oh, that's tech.
And it's quite disgusting, actually.
Really?
Yeah.
It's low. Oh, girl. Yeah. They don't do that out here either. Motherfuckers don't want to wash it. They be like, come wise, low, dry, straighten.
Everything.
Braid down, because I'm not doing it. Come braid down, I mean, and it better be small braids. If not small braids, then you're not getting your hair done.
Yes.
Then it be like, if you wait 2 minutes, you're not getting your hair done.
Yes.
If you bring a child, you're not getting your... If you talk to me about I don't like you, you're not getting your hair done.
They have a long list. Every time I see a page and they have all
that makes people click out these days.
I'm like, I'm not going.
It can make people click out.
Yeah. Because it's like, what am I paying you to do?
Yeah. Yeah, because people don't know how to properly wash scalp. Mm-hmm. It's very important. This is the most important part. Not me putting this hair in your head. It's this right here. This is why your hair grows.
Yeah.
That stimulation is not the protective styles, baby. Mm-hmm. It's you take care of your natural hair and scalp, baby.
Yeah.
Protective styles do not grow. Yo, I don't know where the myth come from with that. That shit blow me. That don't grow your hair, honey. It's you leaving your hair alone and taking care of your scalp that grow your hair. Properly washing it grows your hair.
So let's hear some people trying to say that, like, the less you wash your hair, the more it grows.
The thing is, our hair don't need to be washed every day, like how, you know,
right.
Mm-hmm. People with straighter texture, because the sebum tends to go through the hair a lot faster, like in white people who have white, you know, the mm-hmm. Caucasian hair. Mm-hmm. The sebum goes through it faster than ours, you know what I'm mm-hmm. saying? So it's like they need to wash their hair because their hair get oily.
Yeah,
our hair don't get oil. We need to like retain that moisture.
Mm-hmm.
So when you have like texture hair like this, once a week if that, but you don't do like anything that has like clarifying, mm-hmm. right? That's only if you have a lot of buildup. You do like a light moisture shampoo or whatever, but you don't do like a harsh shampoo to get all that oils out. You don't mm-hmm. want to do that. That's like probably every once every 2 months or once a month you'll do that. So there's a way to do it where you're not breaking out your hair, because your hair can fall out if you wash it too much.
Right.
You know what I mean? It gets really dry and bitter and just starts falling out.
Mm-hmm.
You know? So I tell people, no, this is a proper way to do it. Just do it once a week or once every 2 weeks. If you have your hair out once a week, if you have like locks, you know, some people come in once a month to get it washed, or once every 2 to 3
to get their locks washed.
Mm-hmm.
Really?
Yeah, you don't have to wash your locks like that. You don't really have to.
And they don't smell?
That I don't know.
Okay.
Well, mine don't. When I have my locks, mine not gonna smell. But I would like, I wouldn't get my hair done. I would just wash it like once a month.
Mm-hmm.
But I always tell clients, I'm like, if you want to come wash it once a month, yes, come and do it. But you can't get it retwisted so often.
Oh, okay.
But some people just wait and, you know, wait every, you know, 2 to 3 mm-hmm. months to. I'm like, okay, whatever. You're going to be fine.
Shampoo do you use first?
I like Nairobi. I like tea tree.
Okay.
It's good for the scalp.
I didn't know Nairobi made shampoo.
Yeah. That makes good shampoo. Thank you. favorite detangling comb. It's a regular ass pick. That thing.
Yeah. Oh, that's what you use?
Yes, honey. You pick regular picks?
Yeah, I have one.
They detangle right. Better than those combs. It doesn't hurt as much. Another good way is to like just kind of separate it
with your hands, right?
With your hands. Yeah. And then you can kind of, because sometimes it could be like really like knotted,
uh-huh.
to prevent you from like tearing it from the roots. Just kind of go through and section it out and kind of like pull it out, separate it.
How long have you been doing hair?
I don't know. I've been licensed for over 10 years, but I've been doing it since I can remember that I've been doing it. I ain't been doing it all
before.
Okay, so I don't kind of learn how to braid on my own. Nobody really
taught me. Oh, you taught yourself. Mm-hmm.
Thank you. gonna be cool water, okay?
Okay.
Sit in the first chair on your left. Right there. Yes.
This one here.
No, this one.
I'm sorry.